Today we're going to talk about clinical depression and the relationship with an iron status imbalance. It has come to my attention many times how important it is that you become aware about this particular relationship. And yet it has also come to my attention that many times people who have been diagnosed with clinical depression, this particular relationship has never been picked up. And when you don't pick it up, you cannot deal with it, how to actually change it. Hence, I have decided to create a number of little small educational videos about it, so that you have an opportunity to begin to understand this whole process much better, and you too might have this issue and will have the insights on how, what sort of questions to ask and how you can start to change it. Well, that's it for today.